And then you're going to go, do you use Markwood? Do you use my yes? Good. And then you're going to do the tiniest bit. But she must see the food go in your pocket. She must actually see some food in your hand.
She gets food a short time. But sometimes you're going to do a short time with food in your hand and you are not going to give it to her. All right, you're going to put it away and then you're going to ask her to do more and then she's going to get it. So in other words, what I'm trying to say is I'm going to do a long bit with food in my hand. She's going to have to bloody well work for this.
Alright, she's going to do a long time. And because she has worked such a long time, I'm going to say to her, yes, I'm going to give it to her. Because I asked her a long time, I worked on duration, so I let her have food.
with food that is in my left hand, but if I am going to give her food from my left hand, she's going to have to do a lot of work, all right, to actually earn it. But what I'm going to do is, when there is no food in my hand, she only has to do a small bit, just so that she starts looking forward to. You will get to a point. What will happen is, I always think of a standard poodle that I trained on this method. She came back to me a week or two later and she said, it was a very bad idea, Suzanne, that you gave me with this method, because when I put food in my hand, the dog will no longer do any work at all. Right, but as soon as I put the food away, the dog is fabulous. And the reason why is because whenever she put food in the hand, the dog never, ever got it. He never got it. She'd always go, yeah, that's lovely, put it away, and the dog would work. Because what she had done is, she had told the dog that when there was food in her hand, he was never going to get it. So when she went off and did heel work, the dog says, I'm not doing bloody heel work because I'm not bloody going to get it. Okay. All right, so you can change the dog's mindset. So that's why she has got to sometimes get food from your left hand.
Okay.
But you've got to make sure that she really works hard.
Good.
All right, okay. So you're going to do a long bit with food in your hand.
Okay.
All right, she's going to get it.
Okay, then a smaller one.
And then a smaller with food in your hand, and you're going to go, woo, love me! You're not going to have it, pop it away, come on, let's go again.
Continue. Yeah. Yeah, eben. Weiß ist natürlich erst hier. Sehr von den Stimmungen abhängig.
Super!
Stop! Stop! That's it, stop. Make a clean break of it.
Good.
Right, food in your hand now. She's not going to get it. Short bit. She's not going to get it. Short bit, just up to the red.
Tina.
Go on, go. Good. Excellent. Tell her it's over. She's away. I love the way she thinks she's going to get it. Water.
Yes!
Good. Right. Can you show her that you've got no food in your hand? Show her. Right. Ask for heel work and just success. Water.
Yes.
Good. Put food in your hand. She's not going to get it. Ah. Good. Fabulous. Tell her it's over. She's not having it. It's over. Put the food away. Show her that you've got no food. Okay?
Yes!
Good. So what are you seeing? You saw that the first time that she actually, when you showed her no food, when you said the password
got no food, she went like this. Ich habe gestern gesagt, wenn ich pünktlich da ist, kriegt es eine Runde nicht.
Ja,
das ist schon mal die Zeit, dass sie durch die Abfahrt das ist total anstrengend.
Ja, das geht ja auf der Auto. Das Auto war schon weg.
Ja. Was ist der Zimmer, wenn man es sagt? Um
12 Uhr muss sagen. Aber das war wurscht für sie. Wie sie sagt, sie bleibt drüben, geht noch mit der Uhr, wie sie spazieren und so. Das war mal gestern von unten auf das Hotel, was der mit der Grenzverkehr ist. Das ist neu da, das ist so ein Rosa.
Ja, genau, Foxy.
Ja, genau, kann man sich fragen, was so teuer war. So ein für den Hund pro Tag 20 Euro. Das ist so akut 40 Euro.
Und dann,
wenn man überlegt, in der Zeit hat es ja viel Zeit.
Trotzdem, ich werde muss, du machst nicht mehr. Das nicht mehr.
Wo wir gestern jetzt waren, ich habe leider keine elektronische Nachschau, ich glaube, du sogar stehst. Und das macht es nicht so schlimm, weil wir planen ja, dass wir am 31. Mai bis in Hangar laufen, ein bisschen mit Hindernissen und so. Da laufen wir miteinander eine Runde nur, das sind wir. Das sind nur so eine Runde, das sind 200 Kilometer. Da laufen wir mit dir heute noch ein bisschen Spaß drauf. Und dann muss ich jetzt kommen, wenn ich weiter, das sind ungefähr so eineinhalb Stunden, zwei Stunden.
Ja.
Yes! Ich bin mit der Gäste, ich bin noch auf
dem Haus. Wann war das denn?
31. Mai.
So, did you see what I did? A lot of food. So one circle round me, tidbits in your hand and she is not going to have it. And then you are going to show her it's, you have no food, and you're going to go half the circle, and you're going to go, yes, and you're going to go, there's one, there's one, there's one, there's one, there's one, and you finish.
Sie hat gemeint, dass du einen ganzen Kreis gehen sollst mit Futter in der Hand. Und dann.
Ach, nicht? Yeah, ja, no, excuse me.
She doesn't care. No. Put food in your hand. Okay. Yeah. It's not very good to sometimes do the food in your hand. I want you to go. Oh,
okay. Den ganzen Kreis, genau.
Right. She's not having it. She's not going to have it. When you get right to the camera, you are going to then tell her how fabulous she was. And you are going to stop and put the food away.
What, Thomas?
Good. I love the way she jumps up.
Yeah.
Right, now you're just going to have to do half the circle. Just half the circle.
Nur die Hälfte jetzt, gell, Martina?
I think you should reward her now. Good. Now not first. Reinforcement zone. We haven't, because you weren't here yesterday. So when you've got food in your hand and you're walking, and she's good, you say to her, yes, and you give her the food. Yes?
Yes.
When you have no food in your hand, you go, I'm going to go walking, and you go, yes, and you go, yes. Why don't you have the food here?
Yeah.
You're changing your reinforcement zone. So if you're walking and you're doing walking here work and you're going to give her this food in your hand, you're going to go, yes, you can have it.